Hi, my name is David. I'm a student at Faculty of Electrical Engineering and Computing, University of Zagreb, Croatia. Here, in one of the many student laboratories of the Department of Electronic Systems and Information Processing, I'm part of a team made of students and researchers working on many interesting projects. Our latest, Samsung Makers Against Drought Challenge. The challenge is to help solve California's water crisis by using smart, interconnected devices commonly known as Internet of Things, or IoT. To help fight the droughts, modern-day farms use large irrigation systems, which require vast amounts of water. We have come up with a solution that helps optimize consumption by the irrigation systems and reduces the overall water spending. Our solution consists of two parts: low-power soil moisture sensor probes and cloud. Using the wireless communication, probes send information about the certain sectors of the farm's soil to the Samsung Arctic. There, the data is analyzed and used to control the irrigation system, while offering the farmer complete control and overview.
The system consists of nodes that are scattered across the field. The nodes are solar powered with battery backup and based on a low power microcontroller that collects the data from the moisture sensors. The data from all of the nodes is passed on to the collector, which sends it to the Samsung Arctic. The data from the farthest node is propagated to the closest node using the mesh networking algorithm.
Our user interface is implemented by using Web 2.0 technologies. We are using Google Maps JavaScript API on the front-end part of the application to show soil sensors as individual markers on the map. They're updated dynamically to show real-time information about the field.
By using Samsung Arctic IoT solutions, we can unlock new possibilities and build scalable and complex systems with ease.